Hi guys, it's me Mika and I'm back again with another video. So in this video, I will be doing squishy dares. So let's get started. So the first dare is wash a squishy with water. So I have this little soccer ball. So yeah, let's just wash it. I have here my water and my squishy. So I'm just gonna dumping it. It's right there. Sorry about the background noise. As you can see. Here is it. So here is it. It doesn't change. It's still very dense. So yeah. So the next there is to cut a squishy. And next there is to cut a squishy. So I will be cutting this ice cream. It's super soft and moisturizing. Now let's just cut it. So here is it, and I have my scissors. I will be cutting it. It's not focusing. Right there. Be cutting it. I will not completely cut it. Just a little bit. Right there. I cut it. So yeah, that is this there. So the next there is to cover up a squishy with slime. So I have this Hello Kitty donut. It's really soft. So yeah. So I have my yellow slime. So here is my slime. It's really sticky. Oops. So yeah, so here is it. Oh my gosh, it's really sticky. So here is it. It's super weird. So yeah. So here is the final result. It feels super wet and I don't know. It's really weird. So the next there is cut a hole on a squishy and then put slime inside it. So yeah, let's cut it. It's actually really hard to cut it. Sorry about the background noise. Oh, really hard. So yeah, I just cut a hole. So here's the hole. So I'm just gonna put slime in it. So I have here a mini slime, and this one is the yellow slime. So I have here the ball. Sorry about the background noise. So my slime is really sticky. So I can't put any of it. So the slime is in there. The slime is really sticky. So yeah. So that there was actually the last. I'm so sorry for fake news. So yeah, that is it for this video. If you like it, just give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe and comment down below what you guys want to see me do in my next video. Bye guys, and also thank you so much for 9 subscribers. I will be doing a giveaway soon. So, yeah. Bye guys. Bye.